Hey, Daniel here. In this video, we're gonna go ahead and define what custom software development is, how to build it, what it can be applied to create value, how much it typically costs to create custom software development, and much more. So to start off, let's go ahead and define what custom software development is. Custom software development is the process of validating, designing, developing, deploying, and maintaining software specifically for a set of users. Because this type of software is completely customizable to your organization's needs, there are an endless number of examples, uses, and benefits that can be applied. When deciding on software for your company, there are two options to pick from: off-the-shelf software and custom software. So, what's the difference? While off-the-shelf software forces your business to adapt to the software's capabilities, custom software is adapted to meet the needs of your business. The reason for this is that off-the-shelf software is pre-designed to fit a wide variety of customers. However, custom software is designed to meet the expectations of your business specifically. Let's look at some examples. Example number one, content management systems. Also known as CMS, content management systems are designed to allow you to update your business website with new content without the need of a developer. Example number two, customer relationship management systems. Customer relationship management systems, or CRM for short, are great tools for managing your company's relationships and interactions with current and potential consumers. Example number three, enterprise resource planning software. The purpose of enterprise resource planning software, or ERP for short, is to make managing day-to-day business operations easier through a user-friendly, all-in-one platform. Example number four, operations management software. The main goal of operations management software is to ensure that your business's operations are running as effectively and efficiently as possible to best serve your customers. Example number five, e-commerce software. E-commerce software is a tool that drives all online store processes, such as managing inventory, adding or removing products, processing payments, and more. Custom software development is limitless. These are just a few of many examples of custom software. As a tailored solution, custom software can be designed to meet any needs that your business may have. So, what is the process for creating custom software? When it comes to building custom software, it takes a team. There are a few options you can choose from when deciding who is going to build your software solution. You can build a freelance team, hire an internal development team, or work with an agency. So to start off, let's talk about freelance teams first. A freelancer is a self-employed individual who is skilled in a specific area. Depending on the project, one freelancer may not be enough. This will then require a freelance team, made of several experienced professionals. Because they don't work for an employer, they determine what they want to charge, who they want to work with, and how many projects they want to work on. This often makes building a freelance team a cost-friendly option. Next up, let's go ahead and talk about internal teams. An in-house development team is a group of professionals who work in your office. Creating an internal development team requires hiring designers, developers, and project managers as full or part-time employees. Determining processes and finding professionals is often costly and can take a large amount of time. When the project is complete, your business may not need this department anymore, resulting in unneeded employees and resources. Lastly, let's go ahead and talk about agencies. Agencies are established teams of professionals who work together seamlessly. Software development agency teams commonly consist of project managers, designers, developers, and more, providing expertise from a variety of fields. Agencies can be hired exactly when you need them and offer long-term support at a lower cost to your business. Unlike internal teams, agencies already have processes in place. The process used by the team who builds your custom software is crucial. With a poor or incorrect process, custom software development can easily go wrong. A few reasons why some software applications fail may include misunderstanding of business needs, inability to define project goals, unclear expectations, lack of communication, and poor project management. So, how can custom software be used? For businesses, there are countless benefits of custom software. Custom software can be used for just about anything, but here's a few applications that it can be used for. Let's go ahead and start off with KPI tracking. Short for key performance indicators, KPIs are quantifiable metrics that evaluate your organization's performance. KPI tracking measures your progress towards specific goals and discovers insights to help you improve business operations. Custom software can also be used to improve processes. Process improvements refer to identifying, analyzing, and improving your business's existing processes and discovering ways to better optimize performance, meet best practice standards, or improve the overall quality of user experience. Software can also help automate your work. Automation is the process of operating a system automatically. Instead of having to do a repetitive task manually, software can be developed to complete this task much faster than a person can. So how much does custom development cost? In short, custom development can cost thousands to millions depending on your scope of work. However, there's no one-size-fits-all formula for determining the price of custom software. Alternatively, there are several variables that determine the cost of your custom development project. This includes size, complexity, design, integration, and migration. So you might be asking yourself why custom software is so much more expensive than off-the-shelf software. The reasoning for this is that custom software leads to higher return on investment and enables more long-term growth. In summary, custom software development is the tailored process of creating an application around the specific needs of your business. The investment of custom software solution is no easy decision to make, and that's why we want to be here to help you make the right one. If you'd like to learn more about custom software development, you can go ahead and check out the blog listed in the description below. If you'd like to stay up to date with this video series, go ahead and like, subscribe, and leave a comment if you have any questions about custom software development. All right, have a good one.